Inform. Prevent. Train. Let's go.
Today we'll be presenting snakes and ladders. This tool is suitable for all ages. It should be used in groups and with a facilitator. Fabrice will be showing it to us now. Snakes and ladders.
This game is in the shape of a heart or a red ribbon. And it comes with a die and several pieces of coloured paper. Look back at the information sheet on the Creeps website for more information. The player must roll the dice and move forward on the game board.
Usage.
The player will land on different spaces, either an information space or a question space. Let's take an example. AIDS doesn't affect me. The players will have different cards in their hands and must give an answer. The facilitator can ask participants what they think. He must establish rules for the group from the beginning, such as respect and listening to one another. He or she should have a good understanding of the subject matter and can also prepare a list for further debate within the group.
Topics addressed.
This activity deals with a diverse number of topics. We've given you two examples, romantic relationships and HIV. Feel free to look back at our website, where you can find these examples and more.
As you can see, our tools are meant to open up a discussion. There are no right or wrong answers. With the help of your questions, participants will be able to take a step back and look at their own actions. See you soon.